Okay, let's do this. Wait, what? Really? How do you get rid of this? Okay. Random time. Okay. Who cares? I love the pool, pool. Sure. I don't think it. Should I get in it? Nah. Probably shouldn't. Well, it's a new day. I should probably move it back. I am up so early. Okay. Okay, that's enough. No, I don't want you to get on there. This is bad. You probably invade someone's personal privacy. I hate sentences. Oh, there's Manson. That's for sure. Maybe after this I'll go and watch a movie. I really hate school. I hear that there's hardly anyone that lives in this neighborhood, and most of them are sick and don't want to come to school. So that's good. I think it's probably the only person. What do I need? What's my first class? Hang on, I need to get to my... Math. Okay, now where's math? I think it's all the... I'm thinking it's over here. On this side. Maybe. Yes. This one. Library. Why did I get so lost in the school? Math. Where should I take a seat? It's right here. Now, let's see. 4 times 4 equals 16. 7 times 3 equals 21. That was a short math class. Not gonna lie, it was very short. Now next, I'm pretty sure it's English. Yes, English. Oh, seriously. Music and art. Let's go. English is right beside math. But yeah, I have to go all the way downstairs to my locker to get my stuff. Next up is social studies. Okay, yeah. Watch. I don't know if I can name it. Gosh, I need to remember where my things are in classes at that. Okay. Okay. Now, on the board, it says, write a paragraph of what you love. Okay. Thank you. What else should I rob?